open. Okay, I ordered a lot of stuff, by the way, and also this is the first time I've ordered from SHEIN in like 2 years. So let's get it. I normally, like, I don't know how people do this. I was gonna say I don't know how normal people do this. I mean, like, I don't know how people do hauls. So we're just gonna make it work, okay? Okay, darlings. So we did move to the floor. Okay, so I don't even know all my balls. So we're just gonna try like the little stuff on first. So I'm going to try these bracelets on. Now the reason why I stopped shopping from SHEIN is it's just because the quality wasn't, you know, good. Like, it was very, very hit or miss. So that is an honest review. Is that like SHEIN is hit or miss? Like, I'm not gonna say it's so amazing and so, because like it's a hit or miss. It just, you know, all depends on the, it's just depends on, you know. Yeah, there's like four bracelets in here. Okay, so I'm gonna try this one. Okay, I like that one. They're pretty much all like the same kind of style. Okay, I like that one too. They're pretty similar. This one is just bigger, like balls, I guess. Oh, I don't know why. Just stop. Stop. Stop thinking that, please. Okay, this one might be my favorite, actually. I like how it has like, you guys look, it's like textures on it. It looks like somebody took a bite out of everyone, but it's okay. This is the last one, too. Okay. I like that one, too. They're all pretty similar, but I just felt like I needed bracelets, so there we go. Okay, and then there are some. I'm gonna be so honest, guys. This video's gonna be very disorganized because, like, I bought, like, outfits, but, like, I kind of forgot what I was or wish, but we don't work it up.
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
Okay. So that actually did not go to plan, but I am gonna get a tripod, guys. Like, I have like this like mini one, but I'm gonna get a big one. Just hold that with me. But yeah, like, I think this outfit looks pretty good. So okay, let's move on to the next one. Okay, guys. So I bought a pajama set, and this is already like not in my shirt now. Like, I don't know why I keep putting it backwards. Okay, but it's a thing. But I don't know. I don't know how I feel about this. I think I like this shirt. I just don't like what it. I just don't like. This, I don't know about the shorts. We're gonna try these shorts with a different shirt. Okay, guys. So I like it better with the black. Like, I think with the black it looks a lot better. I still don't know. And I really hope YouTube isn't sensitive about this video because it's not even, I haven't shown anything, okay? They like to be sensitive sometimes. Sorry. Yeah, I don't know. It doesn't look that bad. Like, with the black, I think I just, like, prefer black. But, yeah, we're gonna see how these shorts grow on me. But, yeah, we just have one outfit left. And then the SHEIN haul is Dunzo. Wait, actually, hold on. Dunzo isn't in my vocabulary. I'll never say that. And then we'll be done. Okay, guys, we're back with another oversized. The last one was supposed to be oversized. I don't know. It didn't really fit oversized like that. But anyways, this one is oversized too. So I like this outfit. I feel like I haven't really worn like this color before. So we're just going to get used to it. This is probably the best SHEIN haul I've ever gotten. I just didn't really buy a SHEIN because it started to, the quality wasn't, you know, really as good. So yeah, but this is Stop, don't clock my tea in the comments. Okay, but anyways, hope you guys should enjoy this, like, chaotic ass channel. I'm sorry, I was all over the place. I just don't know how to do these hauls. I don't know. I don't even know myself anymore.